Here's Duck Creek after recent rains. High but not flooding. Water is going pretty fast. Still some muddy trail here, but I didn't expect this. I can go around. Now looks like the river was flooding a little bit some maybe 2 days ago. To the brink right now. Almost to the brink. It's very muddy and slippery. And Gubi pies. Lupa jak zgubi pieczkę. Znaczy nie zgubi, tylko wpadła do wody. To jest niebezpieczne. Absolutely dangerous. According to what I see, the water took this. It was a big part of this trunk of the tree, which was taken away by the water and moved like 30 yards almost here on the other side of this little creek, which never was a creek, it was just a dip. What happened to the bridge? There was a little bridge here, yeah, which could be crossed. It's no more there. Flowing really fast. Something like 10 miles an hour. Take a picture here. We managed to retrieve the ball when the reversal was moving it slowly along the shore upstream. And now the trail is under the water here, so we have no push to come in. A little bit around it. Around that corner. It's dangerous because the shores are muddy. Easy to lose footage and then swim. A little bit of the trail. Fast here. Really fast. Now, here's the good example. Now, inside the water. The trails under the water stop here. So we walk on the grass. Nie da przejść, aż cały czas przez las, jak widać. No! Nie wrzucaj do wody, come here. It looks like the water is running here quite fast. This was all bottom of this small river. Sorry. See that? No kidding. Jesteś głupia. bit higher. And still, river is all over the place. All over. Looks like there will be some trail again. Не пускай. This is good. Which was that just stupid. Even this tributary flows vigorously. Nice. Let's do it. The train turns around and goes back to the parking lot. It's for Senegal. My guess is this whole valley was maybe not a hole, but it is part of it. It was under the water. Blood is like a river. And we continue on our mission. We continue our mission. Something like an escher here. Oh no. No. There's a fight going on. One more view from the top of the river.